Manin, may talabot sa na stone beneath ko si manager.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
What's the problem?
I'm here to see the manager.
The manager?
Yes, miss.
Is she expecting you?
Yes, she is.
Okay, all right. What is your name, sir?
Mr. Jones.
Mr. Jones. Okay, so I'm Monique Sullivan, the customer service rep. You are the same
day, sir. Nice to meet you, Ms. Sullivan Daly.
Okay, and did you schedule a time to meet with the administrator?
Yeah, she told me to come at 10.
Okay, we'll see.
Okay, follow me, Mr. Joseph. I can bring it to the administrator.
Thank you very much.
AKA manager.
Thank you very much.
So you're letting me without mask?
You know, Mr. Jones remembers COVID, and you need to put on your mask.
Oh yes, I just remember the mask.
And let him take your temperature and then sanitize there.
That's it?
Thank you very much, officer.
Yes, where do I go now, miss?
Yes, so follow me, mister. You know, you should have come through this.
Oh.
Yes.
So I first time.
And Officer Louise will check your window. Officer Louise will check your window through. Oh, my miss.
Perfect.
So, follow me, mister. Louise, I'm going to come to this window. I'm going to take some information from you.
No problem.
Okay, and thank you for understanding, and I apologize for the inconvenience you received outside.
It's alright, this one was a little hot, but
Okay, thank you.
On the inside, I'm getting a little bit cooler.
Okay, thank you for being understanding. So just come to this window and I'll come around and take some information from you, okay?
Alright. How long do you think it's going to take?
No, I'm just going inside and come to this window and just spend like a minute or less if you can be like and see the money.
Alright.
Okay, thank you very much.
Need to talk to the manager. Remember me, Mr. Jones, and we spoke over the phone.